When I looked at the price of pre-made bison burgers today, I thought, $10 for two burgers. Well, I could do it for less. So I got some extra lean ground beef with some kale, some basil, and some cilantro. And I'm going to make my own burgers. That's a bit of Montreal steak spice that you see on top of the burger. Ready to pop into the freezer. It was my turn to be creative.